It's happening. It's happening. And I am pretty excited. I'm going to try to contain the excitement. I know in my last Sapphire opening video, I might have gone over the top. I am wearing my Lincoln Hawk trucker hat in honor of this momentous occasion. Just like the movie, I'm a man going up against the odds. That's right. This little box right here. It sells hope. It sells dreams. I'm not going to tell you what I paid for it. Should I open it? Yeah, we're going to open it. Let these cards free. Besides, you know why you're here. We know why I'm here. Well, first of all, I'm here because I love GPK, regardless of what I pull in this box. But what do we want to pull? That's right. Adam. Not just any Adam. The Pad... The Padaracha. The... Paracha. What's it called?
Hamburger.
Paracha?
Ham.
Whatever it's called. That's the one we want to pull. Apparently there's a crazy bounty. It's like at 25k or something. You know what? I'm going to say a little prayer to the GPK gods. Hopefully something amazing happens or comes of this video.
Amen. Not bad.
All right, let's go. YOLO. Wait, 1 second. What am I doing? Now we're ready. Okay. Hope costs a lot of money. Hope costs a lot of money right now. And now that hope, basically worth nothing. Facts of life, everybody. Facts of life. Okay, here we go. This box is probably worth $1,000 empty. I don't normally save boxes. I might save my Sapphire boxes. Okay, here we go. Woo! I'm getting nervous, everybody. And once again, these are adult proof. Okay, nope, I got it. I'm not gonna look for the fancy colors. If I see a fancy color, we're gonna set it to the side, open it up towards the end of the video. Actually, let me point this down so you guys can't get a glimpse. Okay, I saw the first card. You think this is worth money? We got a rundown Rota. Embarrassing. Okay. Good Shiza, we got a dead Fred. All right, that looks like another OS2 artwork that we're about to flip over. Nerdy Norm, that's OS1, but this one is OS2. Dirty Harry, we meet again, my friend. Check out my latest OS2 video. Dirty Harry got a little dirtier. It's unfortunate because he was a good-looking card. I mean, he's still a good-looking card. I mean, listen. At the end of the day, they're Garbage Pail Kids. So if they get a little dirty, they get a little wax stain, gum stain, that's their lot in life. They're supposed to be messy. They get a little bit of my DNA on them. for the PSA police out there. I know you watch. Pound it. All right, let's go. Let's go. Fryin' Brian. Great card. Jason Basin. Okay. Woo! Good Shiza. This is my first Fran, everybody. I love that card. I love that card. I love the concept behind it. And Phony Lisa. Okay.
I think I can.
You know what I need to do? And I notice it every time I'm opening cards on a video, while I'm filming a video. I need to get something to stop my glasses from sliding down the bridge of my nose. Because while I'm editing the videos, I look like
I would like to buy a...
James, enunciate. While I am editing my videos, I notice myself always adjusting my glasses. Okay, what am I talking about? I don't know. Doug Plug. Flat Pat. Okay. James, focus. Focus. Good. Good, good news. That's an OS1. Guys, we're also looking for a Nasty Nick. That would be a good hit. Cranky Frankie. And Rappin' Ruth. This is probably my least favorite artwork from the OS1. Okay. 5 packs remaining, everybody. I do this for you. I do this for you. This is probably the last time I ever open this product. The prices are getting insane. Although, realistically, probably once the atom bomb is hit, the one pad
hamburger,
Paracha, whatever it's called, probably when that gets hit, you're gonna see the prices drop back down. Hope, everybody. Hope is what sells. All right, Virus Iris.
I think I can.
Ooh, we got a big hit here. It's out of 10, and I know from my last box opening that's a purple card, and it's an OS1 card. Could it be him? Could it be him, everybody? Ray to K. Dead Ted. And stop it. Stop it, James. We're saving this for last. We know it's an OS1 character. Come on, come on. These things are adult proof. The suspense is building. Oh, this is pretty sweet. This is pretty sweet. I don't know if you guys saw it right there through the GoPro. This is my very first Ashcan Andy. And listen, I know they're referencing R2-D2 from Star Wars, but I promise you, every time I see this card, for some reason, I picture E.T. Call me a weirdo, I know. Great looking card, great looking card. All right, Acne Amy. And I'm not even focused on the centering of these cards, guys. From what I can tell right now, they look pretty centered. Although really, I never sell my cards, so what am I even talking about? Okay, here we go. Here we go. All right, all right, all right. Got a weird Wendy. Another flat pat? Are you kidding me? So we got the rundown Rota, we got the flat pat, and now we got another flat pat. Why, Tops? Why? Well, at least we got one big hit. I have seen other videos with people still only getting one parallel inside their box. Oh, that's tough, man. That's a tough one. Oh, noise, noise, noise. We have... I'm going to name drop here, everybody. We have Retro Hero 1006. His favorite artwork. Heaven Steven. A.K.A. Upchuck. A.K.A. Baby Barfy. That's such a great name. Baby Barfy. Why didn't they keep it? All right, let's keep going. Let's keep going. Cactus Carol. I believe that's OS2. Yep, that is OS2. Just looking at the numbers. All right. Let us reveal. Electric Bill, one of the best word plays in the history of GPK. I think I said that in my last Sapphire opening video. I'm just prolonging it, guys. I'm just talking. I'm prolonging it. Building the suspense. Building the hype. I am a certified. What did that guy comment on my video? Certified GPK Hype Beast. 12/31/2020. I appreciate that, buddy. Jason Basin. Is this my second Jason Basin of this box? Come on, man. Are you kidding me? Okay, two packs, everybody. Two packs.
I think I can.
Of the last Sapphire box I will ever open. Oh my God, I thought I saw a yellow border. I was getting super excited. All right. Split kit, everybody. Oh, we got a parallel. OS2. It is what it is. And it's probably that numbered out of 99, that teal, whatever it's called. Oh, out of 50. Listen, we defied the odds. This box opening, break, whatever you call it, was a success. We got two big hits. We got the numbered out of 10, and we got a numbered out of 50. And I have no idea what color is the one out of 50. All right, so we got a hot Scott. Good Shiza. Good Shiza. Atom Bomb, everybody. And this one is, it's about the same centering as the last one that I pulled. Good Shiza, good Shiza. We're going to put you to the side because we don't know what's underneath. Here we go. Here we go. And let me tell you, I ordered this box over 2 weeks ago. Over 2 weeks. And it finally got here. Okay. One of my favorites, one of my all-time favorites, Wrinkled Rita. She is in the background. Well, this is getting stuck. Yes, I'm putting my DNA all over this. Here we go, here we go. Actually, it's stuck because it's stuck to the card. Oh, Wrinkled Rita, what happened? Come on, man, come on, man. Ghastly Ashley, I love this card. I've said it before, her and Wrinkled Rita are great looking broads. Okay, no more parallels. The last two cards, ugly, great wordplay, and Muggin Megan. Okay, I'm excited. Are you excited? Let's take a look. Let's take a look. This is the OS2 variant of the numbered out of 50 card. Let's see who we got. Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo! Great card. Great card. I love this card. One of the few memories I have as a kid. About OS2 was, like I've mentioned before many a time on this channel, OS3, my first set, it's my favorite set, but there was one card that I would see friends show that they had, they, you know, because I had OS2, I didn't have OS2 cards. This card I would see Brett Sweat, aka Russell Muscle, I was in love with. Mind you, my favorite actor growing up, Arnold Schwarzenegger. This pose right here reminds me of Pumping Iron. That ending, those ending scenes when they're in the competition with the dark backdrop. Great card, great card. I love this card. And this is, I know you really can't see it, I'm using the GoPro. 17 out of, no, sorry, 37 out of 50. And it's well centered. I love this card. This is a great card. Okay, once again, I'm talking too much. We're building up the hype. We know it's an OS1 card. We know it's an OS1 card. It's out of 10, so it's a purple border.
At last, she reached the top of the mountain. And then she popped out joyously.
Haggy Maggie. All right. Hey, we'll take it. We'll take it. Haggy Maggie. It wasn't Adam. But still, it's a rare card. It's numbered out of 10. This was what, number 6? Yep. Number 6 out of 10. Okay.